In this session, I am going to discuss about classification, properties, and differences between ideal and non-ideal solutions. First, let us know the classification of liquid-liquid solutions based on Raoult's law. There are two types, ideal solutions and non-ideal solutions. Ideal solutions are the solutions which obey Raoult's law at all concentrations. Examples of ideal solutions are mixture of N-hexane and N-heptane or mixture of benzene and toluene. Non-ideal solutions are the solutions which do not obey Raoult's law at all concentrations. Examples of non-ideal solutions are a mixture of HCl and H2O or a mixture of ethanol in water. Let us know the properties of ideal solutions. Ideal solutions obey Raoult's law at all concentrations. They have zero enthalpy of mixing of their components. That is, delta H mix is zero. It means no heat is absorbed or evolved when the components are mixed. They have zero volume of mixing of their components. That is, delta V mix is equal to zero. It means there is no change in volume when the components are mixed. That is, the volume of the solution would be equal to the sum of the volumes of the two components. The forces of attraction between solvent-solute molecules are the same as that of solvent-solvent and solute-solute molecules. This is a graph of vapor pressure and mole fraction of an ideal solution. Let us discuss properties of non-ideal solutions. Non-ideal solutions do not obey Raoult's law at all concentrations. They have non-zero enthalpy of mixing of their components. That is, delta H mix is not equal to zero. It means there is an absorption or evolution of heat when the components are mixed. They have non-zero volume of mixing of their components. That is, delta V mix is not equal to zero. It means there is a change in volume when the components are mixed. It means the volume of the solution is more or less than the volumes of the two components. The forces of attraction between the solvent-solute molecules are greater or lesser than that of solvent-solvent and solute-solute molecules in case of non-ideal solutions. Let us differentiate ideal solutions from non-ideal solutions. Ideal solutions obey Raoult's law, but non-ideal solutions do not obey Raoult's law. Delta H mix is equal to zero in case of ideal solutions. Delta H mix is not equal to zero in case of non-ideal solutions. Delta V mix is equal to zero in case of ideal solutions. Delta V mix is not equal to zero in case of non-ideal solutions. In case of ideal solutions, the forces of attraction between solvent-solute molecules are the same as that of the solvent-solvent and solute-solute molecules. But in case of non-ideal solutions, the forces of attraction between solvent-solute molecules are greater or lesser than that of the solvent-solvent and solute-solute molecules.